I would recommend that a pregnant woman gets her whooping cough vaccine. Adults tend to lose their immunity to the pertussis bacteria. So, you know, you may have been vaccinated as a child, and your body forgets how to fight it. And in the early part of the illness, it looks like a cold. You know, you won't know about it. And before you know, the baby gets it. So I recommend the whooping cough vaccine. Whooping cough in a child can be a life-threatening illness. So the mother gets vaccinated, she will not pass it on. She will not get the infection, she will not pass it on to the baby. I actually advise the father to get the vaccination too. I ask all the family members, the extended family members who are going to take care of the baby to get the vaccination. I think by getting the adults in the house and even the children vaccinated, you know, you're doing a big service to the child, because any child who gets whooping cough needs to be in the hospital, especially if it's, you know, an infant or a neonate, because they can get really very sick from it. They can turn blue, they need oxygen, they need to be in the hospital, which is not a cool thing. You would rather be home with your baby and enjoy your baby rather than have him or her be sick. Yeah.